Hello everyone, welcome to Praxo English. In today's lesson, we will learn a new word which you can add to your vocabulary. The word is mainstream. Something that's mainstream is conventional. It is the usual way of doing things. For example, mainstream media are ignoring the real problems. The only kind of music he listens to is mainstream pop music. So mainstream means the ideas, attitudes or activities that are shared by most people and regarded as normal or conventional. Let's have a look at more examples. I find mainstream movies to be kind of boring. I prefer the works of the small independent film companies. Many people use alternative therapies along with mainstream medicine to treat illnesses. Other words with similar meaning are conventional, recognized, prevailing, popular, established, etc. So I hope you have understood the meaning and use of this new word. Keep practicing to improve your vocabulary. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.